old helicopter we don't need anymore, so we went and flew it down to Huntsville, Alabama, turned it in with a few others of ours. And then that aircraft actually ended up.
There you go. Yeah,
they just stripped it down.
Digging in someone else's mouth.
That's what I say.